Hey everybody, time for another unboxing video. So we have the Loot Crate for October. Yep, that's right. I don't remember what the theme is, so let's dive in and see what we got. Go ahead, make yourself comfortable, BB. Since Travis is no longer here to unbox with me, I guess BB's gonna have to be the stand-in. What do you think, BB? Yeah, I thought so too. Alright, ooh. Inside the crate is already pretty awesome. I wish I would have opened this before Halloween, but what are you going to do? Alright, so first off, we got a t-shirt. And it is a Attack on Titan themed t-shirt. It's pretty cool. My wife and I watched the first season of Attack on Titan. We haven't watched any since, but really enjoyed that first season. That is the Colossal or Colossus Titan. It's a cool shirt. I like it. BB, what do you think? BB, do you like the t-shirt? Yeah, it's a good t-shirt. Okay. Put that there. Let's see what else we got. Oh, sweet. All right, before I get to that, all right, we got a wearable that's also not a t-shirt. So we got some Gremlins socks. I like that. Look at those. Bam. I like those. How about these, BB? Hey, how about these guys? She approves. All right. Gremlin socks, dig that. All right, so next we got a, I forgot what these are called. Artist Series Loot Crate. I have a couple of them from other Loot Crates. But we have a Evil Dead 2 little statue. And I'm a big fan of Bruce Campbell and Ash and Evil Dead, the entire Evil Dead series. So that's awesome. Let's see what this looks like. I had a couple out of these and they're awfully adorable. And this one looks just as good. Okay. So, BB, I see you abandoned me. Cool, thanks. Let's get this guy out of here. Alright, so there's the base. Oh, there's the background. Man. There we go. So this connects into here. Man, this one's got a lot of parts. Oh, there's the trap door to the basement. This one might be my favorite one so far. Actually, let me put this guy in here first. Get that in. That one's tricky. Oh my goodness. Sorry if you're still watching. If you already gave up, I don't blame you. Oh goodness, this is hard to get on. Alright, so the big part's gotta go right there. I may never get this thing on. Wow. It's just a tough angle to try to put these little holes in. Alright, one more go, and then I'll just have to give up and try it later. Oh, wait. There. I think I got it. Yes. And then we need Ash. Fully equipped with chainsaw hand and boomstick. Put his little feetsies in here. His are a little easier. Okay, a lot easier. Oh, there we go. Now we can put the trap door on the hinges. Almost. Bam. Let me get this stuff out of the way. And there we go. There's our little diorama statue guy of Ash getting grabbed by the Evil Dead from the basement. That's fantastic. I love that. All right, we do still have some other stuff in here. So we do have a pin, as always, and this is a dial from a Ouija board. And then we got a Loot Crate exclusive American Horror Story Hotel Cortez key ring. Okay, so it's a keychain. American Horror Story, I watched the first couple seasons, but then they lost me with the Coven season, and I never went back. So this was from the Hotel season, which I think was when it started to get back on track. But, so it's got a key on there, but it's a keychain from the Hotel Cortez. That's pretty cool looking. I kind of like that. It's a little bit big for a keychain, but it's still pretty cool. So we have our little loot magazine. See what was in here. Okay, so the theme was cursed. That makes sense. You know, the Mogwais, Bruce Campbell, Titans. So yeah, we got our Ouija pin, our Titan t-shirt. Super Mo Scenes, apparently is what those are called. Evil Dead 2 diorama. Ah, so there were two different sets of Gremlin socks. There was the bad guys, which I got, and then there were ones that had Gizmo. I think I would have preferred Gizmo because he's adorable, but still pretty awesome. And then the keychain. And what would have been in the Mega Crate if I won it, which I would probably never win. But and as for the inside of the box, so it had cutout masks for Halloween. We got the Beast from Beneath the Waves and Antzilla. Bam. So I could have cut those out and worn them. I think I would have showed up to work in one of those. It says, oh wait, there's more! Then there's also Werecat and Phantom Pharaoh. That's pretty cool use of the box. You know, some fun cutout masks. Better than just waste cardboard to throw away. So, that's our crate. Overall, I dig it, because anytime there's a wearable other than a t-shirt, I really like it. So, these will be great work socks. Love the diorama. Of this style, these super scenes, super mo scenes or whatever, far and away my favorite. I'm just looking to see what some of the other ones were. There's Stranger Things. I don't know what that one is. Got a couple of them. I think there was a Rick and Morty one. But this one, far and away my favorite. Overall, I mean, the keychain's pretty cool. It's definitely nice quality. But that'll do it. As usual, thanks for watching.